Now, switching gears, Montana isn't exactly known for its history of karate, but for our Athlete of the Week, Nick Petriccioni tells us about a trio of sisters in Livingston who are taking the U.S. karate scene by storm.
Athlete of the Week is sponsored by Montana Indoor Sports.
You won't find many stronger than the Singleton sisters. In this basement dojo in Livingston, Charlotte, who's 10, Sophia, 13, and Vivian, 15, all train at their favorite sport, karate. Both Charlotte and Sophia won national championships in kumite, the fighting form of karate, while Vivian medaled with her third place finish in her age bracket. But their goals go well beyond national titles. They want to make the U.S. Olympic karate team, a goal not so crazy for three of the country's top prospects of their age group.
I'm just a girl from Montana who hasn't exactly done anything big or gone anywhere. But when I go to the Olympics, I'll just feel like, oh my gosh, I'm the girl from Montana who's gonna maybe win.
Training with her sisters, Charlotte, who the family calls Lottie Karate, was 57-2 this past year, winning 15 tournaments. And that caught the eye of Sports Illustrated for Kids magazine, who named her one of November's Sports Kids of the Month. She's the first karate athlete to ever receive the honor in the magazine's history.
My dad was just looking at them, and then he ran over and he was like, look what, who's in the magazine? And I looked, and I started freaking out.
And then there's Vivian. Karate has changed her life. Vivian has epilepsy. Before starting karate, she would have 50 to 60 seizures a day. But now, Vivian doesn't have any.
I trained really hard in karate, then one day my mom noticed, I haven't seen you do an episode at all this week. And so as I watched, I started stopping. I was like, oh my gosh, this is a miracle. Karate just changed me completely.
And they are ready to put the karate world on notice.
I'm just a girl from Montana and nobody knows me yet, but I hope one day they will.
In Livingston, Nick Petriccioni, MTN Sports.
Truly terrific story. And make sure to tune back in Sunday at 5:30 and 10 to hear the Singleton sisters' full story right here on MTN News. Stay